Hello everyone, welcome to Unite Coaching. In the last video, we have seen the estimation of quantity of concrete for slabs in Microsoft Excel. In this video, we will learn the estimation of quantity of concrete required for staircase. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. Now, let's start with the tutorial. As you can see, the plan and section of staircase in the AutoCAD. For ground floor, the riser is 150 mm and the tread is 250 mm. For one floor, there will be two flights having two way slabs and there are two landings. So, what I will do, I will enter the number of way slab and landing as 2 in Microsoft Excel. The length of way slab is 2 meter and the length of landing is 1.91 meter from the drawing. The width of way slab is 1.91 meter and width of landing is 0.9 meter. The depth of both the way slab and the landing is 120 mm, that is 0.12 meter. So what I did is I have entered all these values here in Microsoft Excel. The last part remaining is the steps. There are 8 steps for each flight, that is 16 number of steps on each floor. The tread width is 0.25 meter and riser is 0.15 meter. Now we have to calculate its volume. First, for calculation of area of step, the formula used will be area of triangle, that is half base into height, as it is similar to triangle shape. The base and height values are already entered in the Excel. For half value, what I will do, I will enter 0.5 here. By this formula, area can be calculated. And if we multiply it by its length, we will get its volume. But as it is calculated per meter, the value of length will be 1. So that can be entered into Excel or it cannot be entered. It is same because multiplying 1 by 1 doesn't change the value. Therefore, there are 16 number of steps which are already put. The length and width values are already entered. For half value, I have entered 0.5. Now, I will calculate the quantity of concrete. What you have to do? You have to just multiply length, width and height. The formula in Excel will be is equal to C223 multiply by cell D223 multiply by cell E223 multiply by F223 multiply by 1. As I have said it, its width is 1 meter. Sorry, its length is 1 meter. Which comes as 0.30 cubic meter. Similarly, enter the formula for way slab, which is equal to C221 multiply by D221 multiply by E221 multiply by F221, which comes as 0.92 cubic meter. Now I will similarly enter the formula for landing also, which is equal to C222 multiply by D222 multiply by E222 multiply by F222, which comes as 0.41 cubic meter. Now I will add up all these values and calculate the total quantity of concrete in staircase from parking to ground floor. So the formula in Excel will be is equal to sum in bracket G221 is to G223, which comes as 1.63 cubic meter. Now just copy paste these values, as the only difference is that the riser height was 150 mm for ground floor and it is 167 mm for all other remaining floors. So I have copy pasted above values and changed only the value of riser. Same can be copied for other floors also. At last, calculate the final quantity of all the floors. So I will add up all these values. The formula will be is equal to G224 plus G235 plus G237 plus G230, which comes as 6.62 cubic meter. So this was the way you can calculate the quantity of concrete for staircase. In the next video, I will start the calculation of concrete for water tank, The download link for the drawing and Excel sheet are also given in the description below. If you have any doubt about this tutorial, you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos.